here at Supercross Cup on day two with our third place overall finisher, Cooper Willsey, also hanging on to the U23 Victoria Series lead today. Cooper, really brutal conditions out there today. A lot of wind, got a little tactical out there. Take us through the race.
Yeah, so we kind of, there's a lot of tactics, as you said. So the first few laps, we were all just playing games. Me, Curtis, and Kerry were definitely looking at each other. Curtis really started to hit it and kind of lined us out. So yeah, Curtis was on another level today and he really just gave it to us.
Really kind of rode away with it there at the end. Looked like you were really trying to have to be a little scrappy, hanging on to third. Fourth place was chasing hard.
Yeah, he was.
Take us through a little bit of the end there.
Oh, I was just trying to keep the pedals turning. It felt like we had four to go, and I felt like I was should have been the last lap. My legs hurt, my back blew up, so I was just trying to keep the pedals going.
Awesome. Well, way to hang on at the end there. Congratulations on your finish.
Thank you.
Thanks so much, Coop.
Yeah, thank you.